things exist in balance, it is then that we are all connected in the great circle.
One, two, three.